If we're going to list some of the top dogs of the NBA right now, then you definitely have to talk about LeBron James. He's a man who has dominated the league in many aspects of his career. And as a result, he's gotten a lot of money via endorsements, deals, investments, and of course, playing great basketball. And he's not a man who is afraid to spend his money to make himself happy, which we can prove by showing you things that are definitely more valuable than your life. Be sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel. Number 7. Miami and Ohio Mansions. As you might recall from his NBA career, LeBron James has moved around a lot. He grew up in Cleveland, which made it all the more poetic that he had a chance to play for the Cleveland Cavaliers, and thus was drafted by them with the number one pick and got a mansion to cement his new living status there. Then, when he was later a free agent and took his talents down to South Beach, he bought a 15,000 square foot mansion that cost him $9 million. And this mansion is one that is one of the more uptown areas, meaning it's pure luxury. It has fountains, it has a dock where you could put not one, but two yachts, 6 bedrooms, and 8.5 bathrooms, which we know he used to great effect because he totally hung out with his Miami Heat teammates, as well as BFF Dwayne Wade in that house many times. His Ohio mansion wasn't cheap either, as it cost him over $2 million, and then he put a lot more money and effort into making it special, meaning over 35,000 square feet in size by the time he was done. To list all of the features, that would take a while, but let's just say it has a lot of fun stuff, like a bar, casino, home theater, and more to ensure that anyone who goes there will have a fun time. Plus, because of his renovations, he got the house to go from $2 million to over $9 million in value. Number 6. F430 Spider. There are a lot of things that LeBron owns that many would flip over just to see or touch, or just have for a day. One of the most numerous things that LeBron has, a large fleet of vehicles. One of the more flashy ones by far is his Ferrari F430 Spider. This incredibly stylish and slick ride cost him $150,000, but that was just to get the car. Then he had to augment it. Why? Because he was too tall for it. But once he had the car fit for him, he was off for the races, almost literally. Because here's a man who literally has a car that could go super fast and look darn good while doing it. Plus, it can go from a covered car to a convertible in seconds via a two-stage process that honestly makes the car look like a transformer. And to be clear, this is just one car that he has. Number 5. Endorsements. When you really think about it, the best athletes in the world aren't just making money off their game skills, but also the brand that they create for themselves. Since LeBron is easily one of, if not the face of the NBA, that means that sponsors want him to make endorsements of their products. According to Forbes, he makes about $90 million a year based on those endorsements, which is much more than he makes playing in the NBA per year. He's also a business owner, which helps him make even more money. Number 4. Hummer H2. Despite the fact that we talked about a Ferrari before, we need to talk about the Hummer H2 that he has, because it's likely the car you're always going to see him in, due to it being his favorite in-public ride. But why does he like the car so much? A basic reason is size. As we noted with the Spider, the cars that LeBron gets usually have to be adjusted or augmented to fit him, but with a Hummer, not so much. The Hummer H2 that he has was actually a gift from his mother when he turned 18 and already had some of that NBA money. So not only is a car that can get him around easily, it's one that has sentimental value, and that's to be appreciated. If you want one of these, you better be ready to fork over $103,000. Number 3. Rolexes. LeBron is a man of fine taste, and that of course includes the watches he wears on his wrist when he makes his way to games and beyond, including this particular watch, a gold Rolex Day-Date 2, which he wore to the Cavs championship parade in 2016, a special edition 18-karat rose gold royal oak, another 18-karat white gold set with 608 diamonds, worth around $178,800. Those are some noteworthy and lucky watches that tie around his Richie Rich wrist. That's just one watch, and it's worth almost $200,000, and he's got a lot more watches than that. Trust us, he likes style, and thus, he likes getting these watches. Number 2. LA Mansion. LeBron has many homes as we've noted, which is fair because of his travels and lifestyle. So when he moved to Los Angeles to join the Lakers, he needed a new home. So he spent $23 million to get a mansion fit for LA's new king. This particular house in LA features a home theater, outdoor kitchen, and an elevator that goes directly to the estate's rooftop terrace. There are 8 bedrooms and 11 bathrooms in the king's palace, with a custom kitchen and furnishings throughout. Thus, this is easily the most expensive and arguably the most lavish mansion that LeBron owns. Number 1. The Shoe Surgeon's Gold Shoes Gift. Believe it or not, there are multiple people in the world right now that have gold shoes. To be clear, these are unwearable gold shoes, but they are gold shoes nonetheless. The gold shoes in the case of LeBron were a collaboration between Nike and the shoe surgeon, who likes to make very special unique shoes for special customers. In this case, LeBron. Though ironically, this was a gift to LeBron during one of his better seasons because of how good they were. True to form, they were a version of the LeBron 15 shoes that he made with Nike. They were laced with 14-karat gold, as well as diamond lace aglets on the laces. It's worth repeating that these are unwearable. These are the very definition of a luxury shoe, and that is meant to be shown and not worn, not unlike Drake's solid gold Air Jordans that he has at one of his houses. Anyway, when all was said and done, these shoes were worth over $100,000, and again, these were a gift. So there you have it, everyone, a look at the various items that LeBron James has that are worth more than your life, more than likely. Which of these items are you the most jealous of? Which items would you love to own yourself? Let us know in the comments below. Be sure to subscribe, and we'll see you next time on the channel.